Here we are. This is the Drukair. It's about 20 minutes to land or something at Paro. 30 odd thousand feet.
And that's the Jepson's map for Bhutan, for Paro. Elevation of 7,333. A bit of turbulence. 328 degrees only. No reciprocal. Passing 17,000 feet now, and a little bit of clear air. No visibility of the ground yet. Banking hard left. First stage of flaps out. And we've got 15 nautical miles to run. Just see some terrain coming up now. Okay, I think the fun's about to start here. We've got 7.5 miles to run. And I can see the field, left hand side. There it is. That's gonna be good. Exactly 4,000 feet above the runway. That's the gear out. Absolutely incredible view here. Directly outside the cockpit.
2,500.
Okay, so we're going straight over the runway now, and we're going to have to go in towards the hillside. This is amazing. Reduce the speed to 133. Okay.
outside our window. The mountains are above us there. There's the runway.
500.
500 feet.
I'm going to go to the next one.